singer is a sophomore. My name is Mr. Good, and I teach chorus and singing musical theater, singing for musical theater here, well, not here, but at the high school. And I just absolutely love this time of year because we've got a concert this evening, and it really showcases the hard work and dedication of all your kids, and thank you for allowing me to be with them. I see you later there. And so I really appreciate you allowing me to spend some time with your singers throughout the year. It's been quite a journey. I'm very thankful to be here and to be working with your students. Can you just give them another round of applause? So as you see in your program, whether it's a hard copy or maybe you scanned the QR code when you came in, we've added another special spotlight for a few of our students. I think it's important to do that for students that are working extra hard. Maybe they're taking private lessons outside of school and finding a performance venue for them to be able to showcase their talents. So our first student spotlight of the evening will be Miss Audrey Young, who's a singer in Del Voce. And you'll see her back here singing and also playing later. But she has prepared a piece for us this evening. So I'll set up the keyboard, Audrey, and then you take it away.
Thank you.
just beautiful. Please. Wow. So lucky to be here. I would like to introduce our next group, the Tenor Bass Chorus, coming up. These young singers work very quickly. We have rehearsal about once a week, and with all of the different things that happened this semester, led to some less rehearsal time than normal, but they pull through, they're dedicated, they work hard, and so this is the Tenor Bass Chorus. Thank you. meet after school. And our next group after school is the jazz and R&B group. We've done a lot of more traditional jazz music, and we are continuing with that tradition again this semester. So you'll hear two great pieces, Autumn Leaves and one from the Crooning era, for those of you familiar with Frank Sinatra, Tony Bennett, and maybe somebody more recent would be Michael Bublé. That fits into that category, and they've prepared two pieces for you. So if you guys can come on up while we set up some microphones and such. So I hope you enjoy this group, which rehearses also once a week for like 35 minutes, and on weekends. And this is a group that's mostly student-run, and same with the acapellas that you'll see in just a moment. So please welcome jazz and R&B to the stage. Thank you. so all sopranos, all altos. Anybody that's in the school can be a part of any of these after-school ensembles, which is so great. And we would love to have even more participation in all of our groups, and we know that scheduling has already begun for next year. So it's so important that chorus or concert choir or bella voce a cappella, you guys can come on up, is on your child's schedule for next year. Unless they're a senior, I told them that they need to find two people. One person that will fill their shoes, which large shoes to fill for the senior class, for sure, and then also somebody to join them with the choral program. So yeah, it's a great community, it's a great fellowship of singing, and everybody, I think, has the opportunity and deserves the chance to be part of such a wonderful community. So I'm going to turn it over to the Alphabellas here in just a moment. So if you guys want to just adjust your mics appropriately, and then we'll get you started with some familiar pop tunes. Enjoy!
Just pull your hand, I'll be there in a hurry. darling, from that day on, I may go around, I'll be there when you want me someway, somehow. Oh, baby, then ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you, babe. Never the day you set you free. I told you you could always count on me, darling. From that day on, nothing about. I'll be there when you want me, some way, somehow.
Oh, baby, there ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, ain't no river wide enough
to keep me from getting to you, babe.
So our second student spotlight of the evening will feature a member of our concert choir, a member of our jazz group, and a member of our Sunday choir as well. So Pashox will present a song that he composed completely himself. His name is Ed King, so good. Listen to this. I'm going to submit this for some applications and portfolios. And truly, I was blown away. We, for the sake of time, have cut it down a little bit, so I encourage you to scan the QR code that's in your program to listen to the full version. So Pashox is going to say some more about this. So Pashox, come on up.
As Mr. Good just said, my name is Pashox, and today I'm going to be singing a song for you today called Faces in the Fire. So Faces in the Fire is actually a poem by Lewis Carroll, and I came across it and I said, wow, this has to be turned into a song. So I did that. So that's what I'm going to be singing for you tonight. I hope you enjoy it.
The shifting sound that's on. afraid, shrinking and willing to be stayed.
Thank you. Thank you.
sharing the news, and for them to be able to share that with you between the audience, and that I think is super important. I'm going to welcome a couple of the chamber orchestra folks to the stage so you guys can come on out for our next piece. Please welcome them to the stage. of the winter concert. We do have a quick announcement before it happens, though. So Projecta and Mia, would you come on up? They have a special announcement as members of Tri-M. So we're going to set up for the Hallelujah Chorus in a moment. So any alumni and friends that know you're part of the Hallelujah Chorus, you've been practicing since last year. And if you haven't, you're also welcome to come up and sing. So come on up in just a moment. We'll set the stage, and then I'll, after the announcement, bring everybody up at the same time.
Hello, everybody. My name is Projecta, and I'm Tri-M's representative officer.
And I'm Mia Tong, and I'm Tri-M's secretary.
Tonight, you've seen the results of hours of hard work come to life, with hundreds of people coordinating to make sure this concert happened. Much of this, however, would not have been possible without the incredible music program we have here at East Brunswick.
Sadly, not everyone gets to have a thriving program like ours. This is why we're here today, promoting one of the largest nonprofit music organizations called
Music Will. Music Will is based in Montclair, New Jersey, and provides 1.6 million students with instruments and access to music education thanks to donations from people all across the country.
When you donate, you help Music Will provide teachers who don't have access to many resources with free workshops and development training.
3.7 million kids in underserved communities don't have access to music education. I know music has had an incredible impact on my life and others' lives, which is why we feel so strongly that all students deserve the same opportunities that we have.
If you're considering donating, we'll be outside the doors after the concert. I hope you enjoyed the rest of our performance and
have a wonderful evening.
So chorus, if you guys could come on up, find your places where you normally stand for the Hallelujah Chorus. Any alumni and friends? Oh, look, I see Chris out there. That's like from my first year in East Brunswick. That's crazy. Wow, getting old. So I don't look like it, but anyway, okay, stand up is over. So if you guys come on down, maybe sopranos, if you want to come on this side up the stage, that would be great. So give us a moment to set up for the Hallelujah Chorus as our grand finale. And come and join us, come and sing, come on down.
Before we get started with the last piece, I want you to notice something. I want you to notice, alumni, raise your hands. I know you're not in black and white, right? I want you to notice how many alumni are up here. And what this shows you is that, and Mr. Good referenced this earlier, that chorus is a community. It's a community when they are in school, when they are in elementary all the way through high school, and it continues to be a community all the way through the rest of your life. And that is due to many things, but one of the things that I want to recognize is how hard all of the choral directors that have worked at East Brunswick High School, when any of you were here, and our choral director for this evening, and how hard he works every single day, Mr. Adam Pitt. So please. And build all this love at the same time. So without further ado, we bring you, along with the high school orchestra members, the Hallelujah Chorus.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
hope you have a wonderful rest of your evening. And thanks again so much for being here this evening. Good night.